for Hum Aapke Koun, I've watched all the Elvis films because it's a musical.
आप शोज देखते हैं?
I've seen House of Cards, I've seen Game of Thrones because it's a family. That is what draws me.
Sort of one film that changed your life, what would it be?
Sound of Music, I keep seeing. I was 17 and a half. I went to Regal to see. पहली नया print लगा था. And I saw the film and I wrote to my grandfather that I want to make a film like this. My initial love was for the Raj Kapoor films. मतलब घिस दिए थे VHS आप मैंने प्यार किया देखो तो पूरा बॉबी है या कहीं ना कहीं उसी के तार बुन बुन लेके सो ऑल वेदर्स बॉबी प्रेम रो ग्राम तेरी देन आई फेल इन लव विद द मूवीज ऑफ एलवी प्रसाद जी वेदर इट्स मिलन वेदर इट्स खिलौना जीने की राह बिकॉज देन आई फाउंड कि दिस इज वेर आई बिलोंग द गुडनेस द सिंप्लिसिटी ऑफ इमोशंस अच्छाई से कितना आप किसी को जीत सकते हो So I think these are the films that really made me. But then with each film, then I find my own area. For example, I made Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, so I'm watching Godfather.
Really?
So I'm only constantly
no way.
Godfather.
Yeah. How come?
Because then that's the film. Huh. Because it's a film which the hero says, ki main karun kya. Viva, it was opposite. I read all the Sharad Chand novels again. Then I'm watching Khushbu, I'm watching Anurag, I'm watching Kinara.
Is there any genre that you just won't watch?
I move out when heroes are getting beaten. I moved out of Tere Naam and Salman bhai said me, why don't you see? I said, I don't want to see.